Thank you. I think it's just the thrill of being able to do anything, you know, musically, and attempt things and to accomplish it. And then you have to prove at one point or another that you're technically proficient. And then you go through an ego game type thing where you want to be the fastest gun in the West. And then you realize that it doesn't mean anything anyway. And all you really want to do is find an audience that likes your music, that you think you're communicating to, and that you think enjoys what you do. And I think that's my purpose right now. I like getting out and playing for people when they seem to be really enjoying it. That's the only thing that makes it worthwhile, especially going on the road.